guys, we're back with another video, and today we're going to be playing this BMX parkour with my friend Josh here, the Duffel Bike Twins. So I hope you guys enjoy, leave a like, and subscribe. And I've actually never done this before, I found it in the social club, so... Get out the way, y'all.
I'm trying to...
No. Are you trying to do this without a BMX?
Well, I'm trying. Well, there's only one part that I need to pack.
Whoa, guys, we almost fell. Alright, so far so good, guys.
You better listen to all that.
Whoa, we got so lucky.
Oh my god.
Oh, guys, there's a sniper right here. There you go. Let's go.
I have an RPG.
Well, guys, we got so lucky.
I have an RPG.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
Oh, guys, first try the wall glitch.
Want me to kill you with my RPG?
No. I'm about to make it don't.
Yo, I'm freaking out of RPG.
Alright, let's go, guys. Just made it again, but just like always, smash that thumbs up button since we made it. Let's pick up some guns, and we actually made it second try. So yeah, that's nice. I think second try, maybe third or fourth. Ooh, some gold hydras.
Gold hydras?
Yeah. Oh, there they are. Oh, well, kill me with your, kill me with the RPG. Oh, yeah, there's an RPG right there. Never mind, don't kill me. Why would there be an RPG right there?
Don't kill me. I don't know.
Guys, look at this. There's an RPG right here. What the hell, you cheater?
Wait, hold up. This thing was awesome.
Don't pick up any guns yet, or else I'm gonna kill you and you're not gonna get any guns if you pick up one gun.
Why? Okay, but yo, this freaking hydras are way awesome, bro.
Yeah, they're gold. Kevin, look! These are gold, that one's metal, and that one's gold. If you pick up a gun, I swear I'm gonna kill you.
But why?
Because I need to get them first, and then you can get them. Because I barely got them. Alright, you're dead.
No, I didn't pick up one by then. Alright,
let's get back. Alright, there we go. Now you can pick up guns. I'm gonna get the gold hydra. Kevin, look at this gold hydra. Dude, look, this thing is sick. It's actually gold, Kevin. Kevin, look, it's actually gold. Tell me when you need to fight. Tell me when you want to fight. What's it gonna take to show these people that I'm here for? Oh, dude, in the video we did last time, when it was a hydro fight, I put the sticky bomb and you saw it on the video, huh?
I know.
You're like, yeah. Dude, you put a sticky bomb on the jet.
In the morning,
and I'm like, huh? And I'm like, yeah.
Talking about our future, talking about life, talking about these places that we're trying to be in this world. As I look to my left, I seen a car approaching from
the
distance, and
all
I heard was pop, pop, pop. What? I'm tripping. Can this be a hit? Let it get the shots off. Landing off the freeway, I'm getting as soon as it popped off.
Well, guys, I literally thought it was going to explode or I was going to get stuck. Right. Oh, damn it. Go. No! Can you pick me up in a hydro for then we can have a hydro battle?
I asked my girl if she was hit, but she was panicking. I checked the body. She was fine, but she seen I got shot and called the ambulance.
And then she stuck on mine. Let me get on top.
Holy crap.
I see a sticky bomb there.
Really?
You put it there. That was you.
Don't put any sticky bombs on
there. I won't. But why did you put that one there? Look, there's like literally one right here.
This is my dad.
Go. All right, so let's hydro battle. Let's hydro battle, all right?
I know I wasn't perfect. We had our fights, but I'm gonna make things right, cause we only
got
one life, and that's it. But never let these cats take a piece of mind and you smile from you, no matter how hard they try, no matter what they try to do, I'll always be right there to the side.
Oh, well, all right, I'll give it to you. Here, here.
No, you can have it. I got it. Wait, oh, crap. Wait, I want that one.
I can show these cats how I felt, but I know karma is a motherfucking bitch and it's gonna handle itself. Three people in my car that night, me, destiny, and God. Like, why the Lord keep letting me.
All right, now let's fight.
So blessed that I'm alive.
Wait.
But truth is, they could have put that bullet through my head, but dog, legends never die. I said, legends never die. I just want to be remembered. They can kill me, but that only mean I live forever. I said, legends never die.
No, no rockets, only in machine gun.
They can kill me, but that only mean I live forever.
I jumped out. Crap.
You were trying to put sticky bomb on mine, huh? That's why you wanted this one.
I don't know why it wasn't working because there was already a sticky bomb on that one, so that's why I was like, no.
Okay. Hydro kill.
There's already a sticky bomb on that one. I don't know why it didn't explode.
I know. I was looking around looking for the sticky bombs and there wasn't any.
On that one there was. Oh, crap. I killed myself.
But there wasn't, like, when I got on it. I was looking around to see if you would put any. And there wasn't.
Don't kill me, don't kill me, don't.
I was raised by a single mother.
Oh, don't sorry.
I'm a figure, little sister, never had a brother, never had another man.
Hey!
Gotta be one. Your mama had a man, but he was never calling me son. And even if he did, yo, I would never take him serious. Cause people said they love me, but it's funny.
Love
really is. Cause love ain't when you hurt a person. Love ain't avoiding the problem.
Oh, he almost just killed me.
Love ain't when you
wait, there's no way I didn't kill you. I don't have any ammo, so don't kill me.
I was a trouble kid in school, so I just kept to myself. Psychologist started me medicine and never did help. Cause every time I took it, I was never myself. I wasn't G, I never had a strap next to my belt. Just a regular kid that never joined the sports team. And every time I tried to talk to a girl, she'd ignore me. Started hanging around stupid kids and broke a few laws. Had a few problems, painted a few walls. But one day, something happened to change my life forever.
Where are you? On to
one day, something happened to change my life forever. Something that I always remember.
Did I hit you or no?
No. I see you. Sneaky peeky.
You did not just kill me. What the fuck? Walking home after school with two friends from my class. And then I seen a sketchy face walk past. But at the time, stop. I didn't think of it much.
Aren't you gonna try to kill me with an RPG?
I don't have any RPG.
Fine, I won't kill you. They started surrounding me, stopped me in my place. And right outside the circle, I seen a familiar face. A cat that I used to be tight with. Never had no problems with him, but I guess he's smoking some nice shit. He came right towards me, I said, fuck it, then fine. Let's catch a fair one. They caught a cheap shot from behind. I ran and caught me, they stalked me and kicked me. Kicked in my face, punches to my ribs and my kidneys. Then what happened next? You just might not believe. But everybody scattered, I was trying to
breathe. Students, parents, and teachers there watching
me bleed. But nobody... That was a sick shot. I was in a jet mode. And then I almost fell. Aw, you're sniping me, huh? Everything's alright, and everything was fine. No more worries, nothing on my mind. No pain, no nothing. Oh no! I'm smoking. Stop it! No, I'm about to die! No, I'm dead. I can't even get up anymore. I can barely breathe. I was bleeding out. That's when I met God. Yeah, I can see him now. With a collapsed lung and two stab wounds. I'm losing blood quick, but I ain't going that soon. Everybody left, but I had strength in myself. I'ma be alright, that's what I'm saying. Rip that, Hydro. You can have that. And sure enough, I kept on breathing. Almost paralyzed for the next 3 weekends. Private numbers calling death threats to my family. Even named my little sis, so how can you be mad at me when... I told you that I feared for my safety. Cause no street credit is worth all this place, G.
You blew up every single person by code.
I ain't ashamed of my choice and now I'm regretting yo. I'm gonna end up the video there. I hope you guys enjoy. Leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.